It was Jacob Rothschild, and he said it in public and on a movie. So I feel we have, there's no client privacy we're protecting if we say, yes, he did say that. And I think people, clients who are sympathetic and knowledgeable will know what to come to Bob for and what to come to me for. By the same token, if Bob has a way of explaining something and I see that the client hasn't understood, I will explain from a different point of view. And that's what made Jacob say that, because he had no way out. If he couldn't understand the one way, then he'd have to understand the other way. There was a time when Simon Sainsbury wanted much more decoration on the back of the building than we thought was right. And then City of Westminster also pushed them into doing that. So finally we had to do it, but we wanted it to be very plain at the back. So I said to Simon, look at your suit. Now Simon wore the most perfect suits from Huntsman, the great tailor, nearby on Savile Row. I said, Simon, look at your suit. It has lapels on the front and very beautiful detailing on the front. And on the back, it's extremely plain, but well cut. And Simon said, Denise, I don't want another analogy from you, please.